Hey YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you exactly what it feels like to get benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. I've had it before and it totally sucks, but after watching this video, hopefully you'll know how to recognize it if you get it. So what I've set up here is a virtual reality environment with three different vertigo simulations. Now I'm going to hit the first button, which is what you might experience if you have a very mild case of vertigo. You'll probably notice the room moving back and forth ever so slightly, but this is not enough to cause nausea or make you vomit. You can barely even see anything happening to my eyes. Next, however, the amplitude of the rotation is roughly going to be tripled. Now you would definitely start getting dizzy, feeling nauseous, and possibly even vomit. The feeling is really unpleasant, sort of like having food poisoning. Now you can start to see the beginnings of nystagmus, which is the left and right movement of your eyes, which causes the world to spin around. This can go on for hours and even days, so at this point in time, it's probably good to go see a physician. Now for the most extreme case, where you can really see lots of rotation. This is what would happen if you had really severe vertigo, and this is actually how the world appeared to me when I had it about 5 years ago. One other thing I've added here is actually a small vertical rotation, and sometimes the eyes aren't completely horizontal. It won't just be back and forth, left and right, but there'll actually be some diagonal or like rotational movement of the eyes. I just remember this going on for almost 24 hours and constantly vomiting and not having any energy because I couldn't keep any food down. So that should give you a better idea of what vertigo looks like from a first person perspective, and hopefully it'll help you recognize it if you do get it in the future. Thanks for watching and have a great day.